69th Street Station, where that accident happened, Dana.
And the woman we spoke with says that no one from CTA nor the city has contacted her family. And she says after watching this video that was leaked this week, she is wondering why a security guard and two other male passengers standing just feet from her sister did nothing to help her.
I knew what the last 18 seconds of her life was like, but I'm traumatized. I'm hurt. I'm disappointed.
Brandy Martin says the last 5 days have been devastating after her 37-year-old sister, Phelan Smith, was hit and killed by a CTA Red Line train.
No person is perfect. The judgment that's being passed on my sister for making a decision is terrible. The comments that's being made on Facebook are sickening.
At about 12:40 Thursday afternoon, Smith was on her way home from downtown. You can see her here looking down at the tracks after dropping her cell phone. It appears she talks with a passenger next to her in the red shirt, then jumps down. Another passenger in a white shirt carrying a red bag points down the platform where a security guard and dog are standing. Smith starts moving quickly towards the train. Her sister says there was a ladder there she was trying to reach, but she didn't make it in time.
I've seen people get on icy lakes and save dogs and risk their lives.
Since Thursday, Smith's family says this leaked video wasn't even the worst of it. She says other people on the platform took pictures of her sister's severed body on the tracks and posted them online.
And a human life, you have no love. You didn't lend a hand to pull her up, but you lend a hand to record her. Shame on you. Shame on you.
The woman killed was a mother of three, an author, and soon to be an insurance agent. CTA says that it is investigating who leaked this video and will pursue disciplinary action against that employee. Live in Inglewood, Dana Rebick, WGN News.